blood and tears and sighs and groans. My weed is, my weed is, of all joys of divine. Shadows that in darkness dwell, learn to contemplate light. Happy, happy they that in hell feel not the world's
you.
Non l'odero col labbro is an aria from an opera by Handel, which is about Ptolemy the Ninth, an ancient Egyptian pharaoh who is exiled on the island of Cyprus. This aria would have been sung by his brother, a castrato role, as he beholds the queen of Cyprus, and he is just overcome with love, but also shyness, because this turns out to be an unrequited love, which I'm sure we're all familiar with in one form or another in our lives. And the English translation is roughly, "I will not say this with my lips, as they do not have courage. Maybe the sparks from my eager eyes will reveal the passion I have for you. My gaze will do the speaking."
An Evening Hymn by Henry Purcell.
Light and be the world. In meine bessere Welt entrückt. Oft hat ein Seufzer deine Hafe entflossen. Ein süßer, heiliger Gott von dir, den Himmel besser zeigt.